Here, boy.
Interesting.
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way!
We need treasure! All right!
Thank you.
Thank you for releasing my physical form. I have only gratitude.
Why were you trapped?
I am uncertain. My mind still fragmented. The Rokstol of Valkyrs. It is the last thing I remember.
The what?
Valhalla awaits. I must return.
What is that, Mimir?
It's a council chamber of sorts, hidden away in Midgard. The Valkyries would often need a place to confer outside of Odin's prying eyes. They thought themselves properly concealed, but the Allfather sees all, so the saying goes.
Where is it?
Remember the room with the 8 thrones?
I think so. We've been to a lot of different places.
It's to the left of the 2 oarsmen statues. I didn't call it out for what it was at the time. I didn't know for sure.
Think we'll find out why the Valkyries are like this?
That chamber held a special significance for them. We'll find something there, I'm certain of it.
your talking. What can I get you, you little fart? All right, what'd you break?
Make you something?
What else? Boy. Anything else for you?
See you next, whereas I see you.
This is it, right? The Rockstall?
Aye, lad. The Council of Valkyries.
The Valkyries are of Valhalla, are they not?
Glad to see you're paying attention, brother. You are correct. Valhalla, the Great Hall of the Einherjar, is their home within Asgard. But while there, they are subject to the scrutiny of the Allfather himself. And relations between the Valkyries and Odin were tense during my tenure as his advisor.
Why?
Well, that's an even longer story, lad. For now, why don't we look around for some clues?
Whoa, you're back! Come here. Who is she?
Ah, Gondul. Beautiful Gondul.
And?
Huh?
That's it? Beautiful Gondul? No story or anything?
Sorry, lad. The sight of Gondul always took my breath away. Gondul had a silver tongue, a sharp wit, and struck a figure so stunning it literally drove men insane. Odin forbid her from setting foot in Midgard after a time, as insanity is not a welcome trait in Valhalla. This is none other than Gerdrifol, the master of arms in Valhalla.
responsible for arming and training Odin's Einherjar.
His what?
His army, come Ragnarok.
The entire reason Valhalla exists, you see. The Einherjar wait in the Great Hall endlessly, feasting, drinking, and fornicating themselves silly. Once Ragnarok begins, Odin calls them into service to fight on his behalf. Gerdry Fool had her hands full training that lot. This, my friends, is Kara. Now, Valkyries are volatile by nature, but Kara, the lass is Wild Storm personified.
A wild storm?
Aye, calm and collected. Then the air would shift and the fury of our storm would unleash. It was beautiful in a way, assuming you could find proper shelter. Her tears would cleanse the blood-soaked battlefields.
This one is louder than the last.
Milady, please tell us. Why were you in this physical form? Why fight us?
I do not know. The soul of a Valkyrie cannot remain pure in a physical body. We belong in the spirit world, which is where I now go. Goodbye.
So loud.
They aren't legendary for their social graces, all right?
Somebody made them this way. Who and why?
I wouldn't want to speculate.
You know something?
I'm Mimia, the smartest man alive. I know many things.
Dead.
Sigrun, the Queen of the Valkyries. She would have that power. The last time I saw her, she was corporeal herself. She came to visit me long after I'd been imprisoned by Odin.
Why?
Well, we had history, I guess you could say.
Like, romantic history?
Ah, lad, you're making me blush, I think. Can I still blush?
First we hunt these creatures, and now we chase your former lover. We do not need this distraction.
It's more than a distraction. Father, these are Valkyries. They're the ones who keep the dead from overrunning Midgard.
Then they are terrible at their job.
It's not their fault, brother. Someone changed them. Kept them from their duty.
The Queen?
I can't say for sure, lad. We should ask more of them. If, of course, you don't mind the distraction. That's a sight no man should ever see. Thanks for that.
Hmm.